Five people who won the food lottery, part 12. This person got a banana the size of their forearm. This person got a lemon way bigger than their hand. This person found a pearl in the oyster that they were eating. This person grew a carrot that looks like a hand. Now before I tell you the craziest one about this gummy bear, I found this app that boosts your Snapchat and makes it look like this. Just press the button on my profile to get it. Finally, this person found a wizard in their pack of gummy bears. I changed my name on Instagram to No One. Why would you do that? So when I see a dumb post, I could like it, and it'll say No One Liked This. Homeless people who won the lottery. Laszlo Andraschek was an alcoholic from Hungary who lost everything. He was homeless for 7 years with hundreds of unpaid debts. But his luck changed when he bought a lottery ticket for just a few pennies. He won 636 million Hungarian guilders, which is equivalent to $2.5 million. A man living in his car from England bought a lottery ticket with his last few pennies. He put the ticket away and 6 months after he bought it, he found out that he had won £250,000. A homeless man who lived in a tent won $50,000 after buying a ticket. Even though he could have bought a small house to live in, he chose to upgrade his tent and help his homeless friends by giving them each $100. April Fool pranks that went way too far. The sales assistant at a store called her boss and told him that the store was being robbed and she was being threatened. Within a few minutes, police cars and helicopters surrounded the store. When she said it was an April Fool's prank, she was arrested and fired from her job. A lady was arrested after calling her daughter and saying she was shot at her home. The daughter called the police, but when 20 police officers arrived, they realized that no one was there and it was just a bad joke. On a radio station in England, the DJ decided to make a joke, saying from the cliffs of Beachy Head, a ship very similar to the Titanic could be seen. Tons of people went to the cliff, causing a lot of traffic. A few days later, due to the traffic, a crack opened up the ground and it fell into the sea.
My mom left me in the car, and now this guy keeps staring at me.
The luckiest people who survived the impossible. Satomi Yamaguchi is the only person recognized by the Japanese government to survive the atomic bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. But unfortunately, he died at the age of 93 after complications from the radiation which he was exposed to. Eric Nurse was scuba diving when he found a cave 10 meters deep, which he didn't realize was the mouth of a great white shark. His head, shoulder, and arm were caught by the animal. After a 2-minute struggle, Eric stabbed the shark in the eye several times with a knife and it eventually let him go. Roy Sullivan was a US park ranger who was struck by lightning 7 times and survived. The first time he was struck in the foot, the second in his eyebrow, the third in his shoulder, and the fourth in the chest and stomach. The 5 coolest houses in the world. The transparent houses in Tokyo and consists of 3 floors with walls that are completely see-through. According to the people who built it, it was inspired by ancestors who lived in trees. In Hong Kong, there's a house that's 105 square meters with walls that move. Storage spaces unfold to create 24 individualized rooms. In Australia, there's a $700,000 house that's built on a turntable, and it makes a complete rotation every 30 minutes. In Malibu, California, there's the skateboard house. It's a house designed by a former world champion skateboarder, and the inside consists of a large skate park. Finally, we have the Hobbit House in Wales. It was created by a photographer who's a fan of the movie The Lord of the Rings. The cost was $5,200 and only natural materials were used. Most expensive things thrown away. J.K. Rowling, who wrote Harry Potter, gave an interviewer one of her books. He thought it would be a flop, so he threw it in the trash. Today, the first edition of the copy sells for over $80,000. In England, one of the machines used by the British government to decipher secret messages during World War II was thrown into a recycling plant. The machine is valued at $10,000 and is considered one of the most important pieces of history in the world. A woman in the US took her 1976 Apple I computer to a recycling center. Not too long later, the owners of the center auctioned the computer for $200,000. But they're now trying to find the former owner to share the money with. James Howell lost 7,500 bitcoins in 2013 after losing the hard drive that he stored them on. At the time, one coin was $130, but today each coin is $40,000, meaning he lost over $300 million. Did you know you're like the sun? Aw, because I brighten up your day? No, because you hurt my eyes whenever I look at you. Ah! cartoon houses that exist in real life. You can visit SpongeBob's house without having to dive into the sea. At the Nickelodeon Resort in Punta Cana, there's a very similar replica of the cartoon's house, and it even has a life-size version of Gary. The Flintstones' house was also made in real life. It's located in California and costs $4 million. In Nevada, there's a life-size replica of the Simpsons' house. To build the house with all the details from the cartoon, the production company 20th Century Fox spent $120,000, and they had the great idea to give it away in a competition. But in the end, the winner of the competition preferred $75,000 instead of the house. The dumbest lottery winners. After winning $1.3 million in the California lottery, Dennis Rossi filed for divorce from Thomas Rossi so she wouldn't have to share the money with him. Thomas decided to sue her for violating state law and he kept all the money. Michael Carroll won $14 million when he was just 19. After claiming he wouldn't spend the money on dumb things, he bought multiple luxury cars, mansions, and other expensive things. To this day, he lost all his money and works at a cookie factory. Jack Whitaker won $315 million in the US lottery. When he claimed it, he took it all in cash. However, thieves broke into his house and took millions of dollars. Secret flight attendants never tell passengers. Even if you ask for regular coffee, they'll give you decaf, because they prefer you to sleep during the flights because it means less work for them. The water used for tea and coffee isn't the cleanest. It's the same as the water used for toilets, as it's pumped from tanks that have probably never been cleaned. Locking yourself in the bathroom often isn't the best idea, because it's possible to open them from the outside. And if you're found to be suspicious of anything unusual, you'll be taken to the police when you land. Seat trays are one of the dirtiest things on an airplane, because although they clean the plane after all the passengers leave, they don't clean the trays because it would take too long. Oxygen masks don't provide as much air as you would think. They only provide 15 to 20 minutes, which is just enough time for the plane to land. Luke, give me a sentence starting with I. I is... No, always start with I am. Alright, I am the ninth letter of the alphabet. Four ways you've been secretly tricked by companies. In the list of ingredients on a product, manufacturers often use the scientific name of certain ingredients to confuse the customer. This way you don't quite understand if the ingredient is healthy or not. Limited time offers are a trick to create a sense of urgency so that you buy the product before the sale ends. But in reality, it's probably not a real offer or it may never end. Advertising agencies alter the photos of the products they're promoting in order to make them look more eye-catching. In most photos and commercials, they don't even use real food. They use glue for milk, car oil for syrup, and coffee bubbles are actually soap. Companies give a human character to an animal or object to get you to buy their product. It makes them look more adorable and it'll give you the confidence to buy it. Some examples are the Duracell Bunny and the Fruit Loops Toucan.
Mom, can we bring this cat home?
No, son, we already have a cat at home.
But it doesn't have a family.
Did you say family?
Mom?
No, son, it's Dom Toretto. Come on, let's bring it home.
Who knows how to solve this question? Psst, Luke. What? There's something under your arm. What? Really? Great, come up and solve it, Luke.
You have one new voice message. Hi, honey, I just wanted to let you know that I'm gonna be home late, so can you please wash my clothes and make my favorite meal for supper? Thanks.
Yeah, right. Now what?
Oh, and I forgot to tell you, I got a raise at my job, so I'm gonna buy you a brand new car.
What? Hello? Are you actually buying me a new car? No, I just wanted to make sure you got my first message.
Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault, it's my fault, I wear my heart on my sleeve.
Places on Earth that no human has set foot on. This place is the Island of Snakes. It's in Brazil and is only visited by Brazilian military and some scientific researchers. You're not allowed to go there because there's 1 to 5 snakes everywhere you step. And the golden snake, which is one of the most dangerous snakes in the world, lives there. Grand Carpunsum is a mountain located in the Kingdom of Bhutan. It's over 7,000 meters in the air and has never been touched by a human and never will. Because in 1994, climbing over 6,000 meters in the air was prohibited for religious reasons. And lastly, North Sentinel Island. The Indian government banned any contact with the island because of the aggressiveness from the people that live there. Recently, two fishermen decided to explore the island and they were killed by the people that live there.
It's brutal out here.
5 people who won the food lottery part 12. This person got a banana the size of their forearm. This person got a lemon way bigger than their hand. This person found a pearl in the oyster that they were eating. This person grew a carrot that looks like a hand. Now before I tell you the craziest one about this gummy bear, I found this app that boosts your Snapchat and makes it look like this. Just press the button on my profile to get it. Finally, this person found a wizard in their pack of gummy bears. I changed my name on Instagram to No One. Why would you do that? So when I see a dumb post, I could like it, and it'll say No One Like This. Ma'am, do you know why I pulled you over? No, but I'm in a rush. I understand, ma'am, but I have to ticket anyone over 55. That's discrimination! Ma'am, I meant the speed limit. The strangest things found on beaches. In 2016, thousands of snowballs were found on a beach in Siberia. It's said that they were formed from wind and cold weather. It's the first time something like this has ever happened and probably the last. If you've ever thought about sending a message in a bottle, somebody already did, 101 years ago. A German fisherman found a message and actually managed to get it to the daughter of the sender. Although it looks like something out of a movie, a robotic hand was found on a beach near New York, and no one really knows where it came from. And if that one wasn't strange enough, a dinosaur bone was found on a beach in Washington. Scientists analyzed it and said it could be from a T-Rex or a Velociraptor, and it's estimated to be around 80 million years old. And finally, the creepiest one of all. Between 2007 and 2008, multiple feet were found still in shoes on the beaches in Canada. In total, 7 feet were found and there's still no explanation. Unexplained mysteries caught at schools. In 1961 at Westall High School in Melbourne, several students spotted a UFO that flew at low altitude. It made its way through trees until it took flight again and disappeared. Another unexplained mystery is the strange stench that hit a high school in Rhode Island. The stench, which was apparently from the cafeteria, was so strong that they had to suspend final classes. But to this day, they still have no clue what it was from. The Cokeville miracle occurred at an elementary school, where a former police officer and his wife brought a bomb to the school. They kidnapped the entire school in exchange for a large sum of money. The bomb exploded and the couple died on the spot, but thankfully none of the children were harmed. This is gonna be your homework for tonight. This is our homework? No! It's food for your dog. Are you gonna buy that? No! I'm just giving it a ride. Hey, do you need any help? No! I'm just waving my hands in the air for no reason. Okay, have a nice day. Homeless people who won the lottery. Laszlo Andraschek was an alcoholic from Hungary who lost everything. He was homeless for 7 years with hundreds of unpaid debts, but his luck changed when he bought a lottery ticket for just a few pennies. He won 636 million Hungarian guilders, which is equivalent to $2.5 million. A man living in his car from England bought a lottery ticket with his last few pennies. He put the ticket away and 6 months after he bought it, he found out that he had won £250,000. A homeless man who lived in a tent won $50,000 after buying a ticket. Even though he could have bought a small house to live in, he chose to upgrade his tent and help his homeless friends by giving them each $100. April Fool pranks that went way too far. The sales assistant at a store called her boss and told him that the store was being robbed and she was being threatened. Within a few minutes, police cars and helicopters surrounded the store. When she said it was an April Fool's prank, she was arrested and fired from her job. A lady was arrested after calling her daughter and saying she was shot at her home. The daughter called the police, but when 20 police officers arrived, they realized that no one was there and it was just a bad joke. On a radio station in England, the DJ decided to make a joke, saying from the cliffs of Beachy Head, a ship very similar to the Titanic could be seen. Tons of people went to the cliff, causing a lot of traffic. A few days later, due to the traffic, a crack opened up the ground and it fell into the sea.
My mom left me in the car, and now this guy keeps staring at me.
The most wanted people in the world. Eugene Palmer is wanted for supposedly shooting and killing his daughter-in-law in 2012. His ex had filed a restraining order against his son, which made him mad. For giving him up or providing information to find him, the FBI is offering a reward of up to $100,000. Mexican drug trafficker Rafael Cuero Quintero was arrested by the DEA. He spent 28 years in prison until he was released in 2013. But in 2015, he was convicted of murder and is currently considered a fugitive from justice. The reward for his capture is $20 million. Robert William Fisher made the FBI's top 10 most wanted list for murdering his wife and two kids, then exploding their house in 2001. Cartoon houses that exist in real life. You can visit SpongeBob's house without having to dive into the sea. At the Nickelodeon Resort in Punta Cana, there's a very similar replica of the cartoon's house, and it even has a life-size version of Gary. The Flintstones' house was also made in real life. It's located in California and costs $4 million. In Nevada, there's a life-size replica of the Simpsons' house. To build the house with all the details from the cartoon, the production company 20th Century Fox spent $120,000, and they had the great idea to give it away in a competition. But in the end, the winner of the competition preferred $75,000 instead of the house. Okay, class, we're gonna start by sharing our dreams. What's yours, Luke? My dream is to earn $1 million per year like my dad. Wow, your dad earns that much? No, that's also my dad's dream. The dumbest lottery winners. After winning $1.3 million in the California lottery, Dennis Rossi filed for divorce from Thomas Rossi so she wouldn't have to share the money with him. Thomas decided to sue her for violating state law and he kept all the money. Michael Carroll won $14 million when he was just 19. After claiming he wouldn't spend the money on dumb things, he bought multiple luxury cars, mansions, and other expensive things. To this day, he lost all his money and works at a cookie factory. Jack Whitaker won $315 million in the US lottery. When he claimed it, he took it all in cash. However, thieves broke into his house and took millions of dollars. Look at my invisible car. Hi Luke, it's your teacher. Can I speak to your parents? My parents aren't home. Well, could I leave them a message? Sorry, we don't have an answering machine. Five people who won the food lottery, part 11. This person found two fruit by the foots in one package. This person got a bun from McDonald's covered in seeds. This person got 9 pieces of cereal stuck together to make one big square. This person got an extra hot dog. And before I tell you the craziest one about this goldfish, I found this app that reads the lines on your palm and tells you what it means. Just press the button on my profile to get it. Finally, this person got a goldfish 3 times the size. Lucky discoveries that made people rich. A collector bought a painting and when he went to fix the frame, he realized that inside was a piece of paper. But it wasn't just any piece of paper. He found a copy of the United States Declaration of Independence. He bought the painting for $4, but the piece of paper is worth almost $1 million. A man whose hobby is to use a metal detector to search for treasure got really lucky. He found a strange greenish piece with a red engraving, then a chain, and finally a Celtic treasure, which is again worth close to $1 million. As a couple was packing to move to a new house, they found an action comic book number 1, dated 1938 in one of the boxes in their attic. Only 99 copies of this comic exist and each are sold for $1.5 million.
Mom, can we bring this cat home?
No, son, we already have a cat at home.
But it doesn't have a family.
Did you say family?
Mom?
No, son, it's Dom Toretto. Come on, let's bring it home.
Who knows how to solve this question? Psst, Luke. What? There's something under your arm. What? Really? Great, come up and solve it, Luke. Athletes who were caught cheating. In 2012, it was confirmed that cyclist Lance Armstrong had used drugs throughout his career to enhance his performance. He received a lifetime ban and got his 7 Tour de France victories taken away. Tom Brady demanded that the balls being used in a game between the Patriots and the Indianapolis Colts were to be slightly inflated to gain an advantage. Although they won 45-7, Brady was fined $4 million and banned for 4 games. Ben Johnson cheated to win the 100 meter dash in the 1988 Olympics. A prohibited anabolic steroid was detected in his samples, for which he was banned for 2 years. A few years later, he tested positive again and was banned for life. Finally, in the 1986 World Cup, in a game between Argentina and England, Diego Maradona scored a goal with his hand, and the referee counted it despite the evidence. The luckiest things found in storage units. A homeless couple looking for a couch bought a storage unit that had an old couch and a teddy bear for $10 because nobody else wanted it. But when they checked inside the bear, they found $300,000 in cash. A man from Long Island found a sports car in a storage unit that cost him $100. But that's not all. The car was from a James Bond movie and Elon Musk offered him $1 million for it. A couple who bought a storage unit found a 16th century pirate treasure chest. The chest was full of Spanish coins and the whole thing sold for $500,000. An art enthusiast bid $15,000 for some paintings to resell. Among the pile of 200 paintings, 5 of them were masterpieces that had been lost and they were worth $2.5 million. I bought this lie detector, so if you lie, it'll beep. Okay? So, you were at school today, right? Yeah. Okay, I was at the movies. All right, I went for a beer with my friends. What? When I was your age, I never would have touched alcohol. He really is your son. Dad, someone at school keeps calling me fat. Aw, son, don't listen to them. You're bigger than that. Can I have money for a gym membership? Will you become John Cena by going to the gym? Am I becoming Einstein by going to school? Dad, I'm late for hockey practice. Can you please do my homework for me? Son, it just wouldn't be right. That's okay, you can at least give it a try, couldn't you? Son, you better pass that exam or else forget me as a father. Sure, Dad. So, how was your exam? Who the heck are you? I want you to marry a girl of my choice. No, Dad. The girl is Bill Gates' daughter. Okay, then. I want your daughter to marry my son. No. My son is the CEO of World Bank. Okay, then. Make my son the CEO. No. He's the son-in-law of Bill Gates. Okay, then. Dad, I'm hungry. Hi, Hungry. I'm Dad. Dad, I'm serious. You're not serious. You're hungry. Are you joking? No. I'm Dad. Dad, what's an alcoholic? You see those four trees over there? An alcoholic would see eight. But Dad, there's only two trees. Son, if you study today, I'll buy you an Xbox. Okay, Dad. I'm done. I lied. Me too. Son, give me your phone for a minute. Wait, Dad, let me turn it on. Here you go. Thanks, I just wanted to check the time. Son, why are you home from school so early? I was the only one to answer the question in class. My son's a genius. What was the question? It was who put the trash can on the teacher's head. Son, why'd you get such a low mark on the exam? Absence. You were absent on the day of the exam? No, but the boy who sits next to me was. Son, if you study today, I'll buy you a phone. Okay, Dad, I'll go right now. I finished. I lied. Me too. Dad, what's the difference between an Egyptian mummy and my mummy? It's simple, son. When we see an Egyptian mummy, you get scared, but when we see your mummy, I get scared. Son, please clean the fish tank. WTF. What did you say to me? WTF. It means where's the fish? You should go study. But why? So you get good marks. Then, you'll get a good paying job. Then, you'll get a big house, a nice car, and have a better life. Then, you will relax. What do you think I'm doing right now? Dad, I don't want to go to school tomorrow. Son, when Abraham Lincoln was your age, he used to walk 12 miles to go to school. That's great, but you know what, Dad? What is it? When he was your age, he became the president of USA. Dad, are bugs okay to eat? That's disgusting! Don't talk about things like that over dinner! Now son, what did you want to ask me? Oh, nothing. There's a bug in your soup, but now it's gone.
I was distracted and in traffic. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now. Think of.
Dad, you shouldn't have to mow the lawn on your birthday. I guess you're right. Here, you should wait until tomorrow. Dad, I'm going out. Are you telling me or asking for my permission? I'm asking you for money. Boss, I'm gonna need a raise, otherwise there's three companies calling me every day. What? Which companies? Water, electrical, and the bank. Hey Mom, what was that loud noise outside? There's a big storm outside and it's raining really hard. Can you close all the windows? Yeah, sure. Dad, how are people born? Adam and Eve made babies, then their babies became adults and had babies and so on. Mom, how are people born? We were monkeys, then we evolved to become what we are now. You lied to me! No, your mom was talking about her side of the family. Dad, why are you touching the horse's legs and chest like that? Because when I'm buying horses, I have to feel them to make sure they're healthy and in good shape. I think the mailman wants to buy Mom. Say sorry to your brother. No. Apologize right now. You should apologize to me for having to look at your face. Dad, I want to get married. Say sorry. For what? Say sorry. But for what? First you have to say sorry. But what did I do? Say sorry first. At least tell me the reason. First say sorry. Okay, Dad, I'm sorry. Now you're ready for marriage. You learn to say sorry without any reason. Dad, how much does it cost to become a doctor? About $100,000, son. How much does it cost to build a house? Almost $300,000. And how much does it cost to get married? I'm not sure. I'm still paying. You should go study. But why? So you get good marks. Then, you'll get a high-paying job. Then, you'll have a nice car, a nice house, and a better life. Then, you'll relax. What do you think I'm doing right now? Dad, I got 100 marks! Attaboy! In what subject? 30 in science, 20 in math, 20 in history, and 30 in English. Why did you hit my son? Because he called me fat! By slapping him, you think you'll lose weight? Hey son, what is it, Dad? I want you to pass the exam this time. Okay, I'll get 100%. Are you joking? You started first. Can I see your report card? I don't have it. Why not? I gave it to my friend. He said he wanted to scare his parents. I got married. Oh, that's good. No, that's bad. She's ugly. Oh, that's bad. No, that's good. She's rich. Oh, that's good. No, that's bad. She won't give me money. Oh, that's bad. No, that's good. She bought me a big house. Oh, that's good. No, that's bad. The house burnt down. Oh, that's bad. No, that's good. She was in it. Son, you have to work 5 times as hard as you did last year to get a good mark on the exam. But Dad, what? 0 times 5 equals 0. I'm not marking your test. Why? Your writing is too ugly. Looks like my writing and your face have something in common. Tell me the name of this bird by looking at its legs. I don't know. You failed. What's your name? Look at my legs and you'll know. Anyone that thinks they're stupid, stand up. So you think you're stupid? No, I just felt bad that you were standing alone. Caden, how old is your father? He's 45 years old, miss. And Eric, how old is your father? He's as old as me. That makes no sense. What are you talking about? He became a father when I was born. Who is the president of Iraq? I don't know, miss. You need to focus more on your studies. Please, miss, can I ask a question? Go ahead. Do you know Angela? No. Why? Then you need to focus more on your husband. If I gave you two cats, and another two cats, and another two cats, how many would you have? Seven. No, listen carefully. If I gave you two cats, and another two cats, and another two cats, how many would you have? Seven. Let me put it to you differently. If I gave you two apples, and another two apples, and another two apples, how many would you have? Six. Good. Now if I gave you two cats, and another two cats, and another two cats, how many would you have? Seven. Johnny, where in the heck do you get seven from? Because I already have a cat! You failed the test, and you failed to educate me. Are you talking back to me? Yes, that's how a conversation works. Kids, tell me your life goals. I'll be the first one to step on the sun, but you'll burn. I'll go at night. Class, today we're going to talk about tenses. For example, if I say I am beautiful, what tense is it in? Well, it's obviously the past tense. This is going to be your homework for tonight. This is our homework?
No!
It's food for your dog. Are you going to buy that?
No!
I'm just giving it a ride. Hey, do you need any help?
No!
I'm just waving my hands in the air for no reason. Okay, have a nice day. How much is half of 8? Up and down or across? What do you mean? Well, up and down makes 3 and across the middle leaves a 0. Timmy, how do you spell crocodile? K-R-O-K-O-D-A-I-L. No, that's wrong. Maybe it's wrong, but you asked how I spell it. Why are you late? There was a man who lost a $100 bill. That's nice, were you helping him look for it? No, I was standing on it. What? What's your problem? I'm too smart for the first grade. My sister's in grade 3 and I'm smarter than her too. Let's go see what the principal has to say. Okay. I'll give him a test and if he fails just one question, he has to go back to class and be quiet. Okay. What's 3 times 3? 9. 6 times 6? 36. I see no reason why he can't go to the third grade. He answered all my questions right. Can I ask him some questions? Of course. What does a cow have 4 of that I only have 2 of? Legs. What do you have in your pants that I don't have? Pockets. What does a dog do that a man steps into? Pants. What starts with F and ends with K? Fire truck. Put him in the 5th grade. I got the last 4 questions wrong myself. What's 2 flowers plus 2 flowers? 4 flowers? Very good. Now it's 2,563 flowers plus 8,922 flowers. A garden? From all this talking, I assume you're done. From all this complaining, I assume you're single. Would you like to share with the class what you're talking about? Obviously not. That's why I whispered. Do you want me to tell you what I said to him? Yeah. I said mirrors don't lie, and lucky for you, they can't laugh either. Whoever answers my question can go home. Who threw this pencil? Me, and now I'm going home. Class, what do we call people that steal? Robbers. Good, now what do we call people who keep talking when we're no longer interested? Teachers. Are you even paying attention? Tell me 2 pronouns right now. Who? Me? Wow, who knew? Good job. For this assignment, you'll need a partner. Hey, do you want to be my partner? Yeah, sure. What? Is there anyone who doesn't have a partner? Okay, you could go with me. What? If you had $5 and asked your mother for another $5, how much money would you have? I would have $5, miss. You don't know your math. But miss, you don't know my mother. 1,000 kilograms equals a ton? What about 3,000 kilograms? Oh, I know it, teacher. Okay, go on. Ton, ton, ton. Can someone give me examples of useless things? Good. Any other examples? Can you write 55 for me? How do I do that? Write 5 and beside it write another 5. What are you waiting for? I don't know which side to write the other 5. Luke, do you know your numbers? Yes, my father taught me. Good. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 6? 7? Very good. Your dad did a good job. And what comes after 10? Jack. I have a feeling that you are cheating on the test. What? Prove it. Well, one question was, who was the first president? The girl beside you put George Washington, and so did you. So, everyone knows he was the first president. Well, just wait a minute. The next question was, who freed the slaves? The girl beside you put Abraham Lincoln, and so did you. Well, I read the history textbook last night, and I remembered that. The next question was, who was the president during the Louisiana Purchase? She put, I don't know, and you put, me neither. Okay, class, we're gonna start by sharing our dreams. What's yours, Luke? My dream is to earn $1 million per year like my dad. Wow, your dad earns that much? No, that's also my dad's dream. Hi, Luke, it's your teacher. Can I speak to your parents? My parents aren't home. Well, could I leave them a message? Sorry, we don't have an answering machine. Can you see God? No. Can you touch God? No. Then there isn't a God. Can you see your brain? No. Can you touch your brain? No. Oh, so you don't have a brain? Why are you late? My dad's in the hospital. Is your dad still in the hospital? Yeah, he's a doctor. Kids, what does the chicken give you? Meat! Very good. Now what does the pig give you? Bacon! Great. And what does the fat cow give you? Homework! Eric, can you spell before? Before. B-E-P-H-O-R. No, that's wrong. Can anybody else spell it? Before. B-E-F-O-O-R. Nope, that's wrong. Little Johnny, can you spell before? Before. B-E-F-O-R-E. Excellent, little Johnny. Now can you use it in a sentence? That's easy. 2 plus 2 before. Duh. Luke, where's your homework? I'm really sorry, I don't have it here. How come? I ate my worksheets. What? Why would you do such a thing? Because my dog refused to. Do you all understand how to use longitude, latitude, and degrees now? Yeah. So what if I asked you to meet me for lunch at 55 degrees 6 minutes north latitude and 72 degrees 8 minutes east longitude? You'd be eating by yourself. Do you know the difference between right and wrong? Yes, I do. Alright, if I reached into a man's pocket and took his wallet with all his money, what would I be? You'd be his wife. What comes after 5? 6, 7. Good! You're an intelligent young boy. What comes after 6, 7? 8, 9, 10. Excellent! And what comes after 8, 9, 10? Jack, Queen, King. Why are you late? Because of a sign down the road. What sign? This sign. What's the chemical formula for water? H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O. What are you talking about? Yesterday you said it's H2O. Caden, you got 55% on the test. Which is the highest of everyone in the class. Why are you late this morning? It's my alarm clock. Everyone got up except for me. How did the alarm clock wake everybody else up except for you? There's 8 of us in my family, but the alarm clock was only set for 7. Why are you sleeping in class? Your voice is so sweet, ma'am. That's why I'm falling asleep. Then why isn't anyone else sleeping? Because they're not listening to you. I recently became a mom. Congratulations, teacher. But my baby keeps crying and won't fall asleep. Do you know how I can make her fall asleep? Yeah, that's easy. How? When you teach us in class, make her sit on a chair and she'll automatically fall asleep. Ma'am, do you know why I pulled you over? No, but I'm in a rush. I understand, ma'am, but I have to ticket anyone over 55. That's discrimination! Ma'am, I meant the speed limit. The strangest things found on beaches. In 2016, thousands of snowballs were found on a beach in Siberia. It's said that they were formed from wind and cold weather. It's the first time something like this has ever happened, and probably the last. If you've ever thought about sending a message in a bottle, somebody already did, 101 years ago. A German fisherman found a message, and actually managed to get it to the daughter of the sender. Although it looks like something out of a movie, a robotic hand was found on a beach near New York, and no one really knows where it came from. And if that one wasn't strange enough, a dinosaur bone was found on a beach in Washington. Scientists analyzed it and said it could be from a T-Rex or a Velociraptor, and it's estimated to be around 80 million years old. And finally, the creepiest one of all. Between 2007 and 2008, multiple feet were found still in shoes on the beaches in Canada. In total, 7 feet were found, and there's still no explanation. Unexplained mysteries caught at schools. In 1961, at Westall High School in Melbourne, several students spotted a UFO that flew at low altitude. It made its way through trees until it took flight again and disappeared. Another unexplained mystery is the strange stench that hit a high school in Rhode Island. The stench, which was apparently from the cafeteria, was so strong that they had to suspend final classes. But to this day, they still have no clue what it was from. The Cokeville miracle occurred at an elementary school, where a former police officer and his wife brought a bomb to the school. They kidnapped the entire school in exchange for a large sum of money. The bomb exploded and the couple died on the spot, but thankfully none of the children were harmed. This is gonna be your homework for tonight. This is our homework?
No!
It's food for your dog. Are you gonna buy that?
No!
I'm just giving it a ride. Hey, do you need any help?
No!
I'm just waving my hands in the air for no reason. Okay, have a nice day. I've got some good news and I've got some bad news. Really? Tell me the good news. Disney just loved your script, absolutely ate it up. That's awesome! And what's the bad news? Disney's the name of my dog. Son, if you study today, I'll buy you a phone. Okay, Dad, I'll go right now. I finished. I lied. Me too. Babe, what do you think about our love? Count the stars in the sky. Aw, it's infinity? No, it's just a waste of time. Wanted people in the world. Eugene Palmer is wanted for supposedly shooting and killing his daughter-in-law in 2012. His ex had filed a restraining order against his son, which made him mad. For giving him up or providing information to find him, the FBI is offering a reward of up to $100,000. Mexican drug trafficker Rafael Cuero Quintero was arrested by the DEA. He spent 28 years in prison until he was released in 2013. But in 2015, he was convicted of murder and is currently considered a fugitive from justice. The reward for his capture is $20 million. Robert William Fisher made the FBI's top 10 most wanted list for murdering his wife and two kids, then exploding their house in 2001. Okay, class, we're gonna start by sharing our dreams. What's yours, Luke? My dream is to earn $1 million per year like my dad. Wow, your dad earns that much? No, that's also my dad's dream. Yeah! Three times, animals took revenge on humans. A Russian hunter shot and wounded a Siberian tiger during his hunt. But the tiger didn't forget what had happened, and after a few hours found the place that he lived and waited for him. When he arrived, the tiger killed and ate him. A hunter shot a deer and thought it was dead, but the deer got up and attacked him with his antlers, resulting in 6 stitches to the head. In 2011, a group of hunters killed an elephant in India. But what they didn't expect is that the rest of the herd would take revenge. They destroyed 54 houses in the area, they hid during the day and destroyed everything around them at night. Animals you should never touch. The sting of the bullet ant is so painful that it could cause nausea, vomiting, and even heart problems. People who have gotten stung by this ant say the same is similar to if you got shot by a bullet. The cat moth caterpillar looks really friendly, but I would recommend that you don't touch it, because through their hairs they release a poison that can cause vomiting, weakness, and shivering. The Japanese giant hornet is so dangerous that if you touch it, it could kill you. The venom from the stinger can destroy human tissues to the point where it makes you walk with difficulty. Another highly venomous animal is the blue-ringed octopus. If you see one of these, get away quickly, because even though they're small, its venom can result in nausea, respiratory and heart problems, or even death if you don't treat it within a few minutes. And finally, the box jellyfish has been called the most venomous creature in the world. Its venom kills so fast that there's nothing you can do about it. Look at my invisible car. Hi Luke, it's your teacher. Can I speak to your parents? My parents aren't home. Well, could I leave them a message? Sorry, we don't have an answering machine. Five people who won the food lottery, part 11. This person found two fruit by the foots in one package. This person got a bun from McDonald's covered in seeds. This person got 9 pieces of cereal stuck together to make one big square. This person got an extra hot dog. And before I tell you the craziest one about this goldfish, I found this app that reads the lines on your palm and tells you what it means. Just press the button on my profile to get it. Finally, this person got a goldfish 3 times the size. Lucky discoveries that made people rich. A collector bought a painting and when he went to fix the frame, he realized that inside was a piece of paper. But it wasn't just any piece of paper. He found a copy of the United States Declaration of Independence. He bought the painting for $4, but the piece of paper is worth almost $1 million. A man whose hobby is to use a metal detector to search for treasure got really lucky. He found a strange greenish piece with a red engraving, then a chain, and finally a Celtic treasure, which is again worth close to $1 million. As a couple was packing to move to a new house, they found an action comic book number 1, dated 1938 in one of the boxes in their attic. Only 99 copies of this comic exist and each are sold for $1.5 million. Athletes who were caught cheating. In 2012, it was confirmed that cyclist Lance Armstrong had used drugs throughout his career to enhance his performance. He received a lifetime ban and got his 7 Tour de France victories taken away. Tom Brady demanded that the balls being used in a game between the Patriots and the Indianapolis Colts were to be slightly inflated to gain an advantage. Although they won 45-7, Brady was fined $4 million and banned for 4 games. Ben Johnson cheated to win the 100-meter dash in the 1988 Olympics. A prohibited anabolic steroid was detected in his samples, for which he was banned for 2 years. A few years later, he tested positive again and was banned for life. Finally, in the 1986 World Cup, in a game between Argentina and England, Diego Maradona scored a goal with his hand, and the referee counted it despite the evidence. The luckiest things found in storage units. A homeless couple looking for a couch bought a storage unit that had an old couch and a teddy bear for $10 because nobody else wanted it. But when they checked inside the bear, they found $300,000 in cash. A man from Long Island found a sports car in a storage unit that cost him $100. But that's not all. The car was from a James Bond movie and Elon Musk offered him $1 million for it. A couple who bought a storage unit found a 16th century pirate treasure chest. The chest was full of Spanish coins and the whole thing sold for $500,000. An art enthusiast bid $15,000 for some paintings to resell. Among the pile of 200 paintings, 5 of them were masterpieces that had been lost and they were worth $2.5 million. Mythical creatures people have seen in real life. For a long time, the giant squid was considered a mythical creature that whipped the boats of sailors. But thanks to the advance in science, in 2004 a giant squid was found in its natural habitat. In 1967, 2 explorers filmed the creature walking in a Californian forest, which to this day is suspected to be Bigfoot. The chupacabra is a mythical creature that supposedly sucks the blood out of cattle, but there's a farmer who claimed he killed it. Mermaids are described as enchanting creatures. It is said that through their singing they attract sailors. Many claim to have taken pictures with them, all the way from Mexico and Jamaica to the coast of some African countries. most dangerous prison inmates in the world. Charles Manson was an American criminal who led a group of murderers called the Manson family. He was convicted of conspiracy for the murders of 7 people and sentenced to death, but he was later given a life sentence in prison due to a change in the law. Aileen Wuornos was an American serial killer who admitted she had killed 7 men in 1 year. She was nicknamed the Monster and sentenced to death by lethal injection in 2002 after 10 years in prison. Ted Bundy was another serial killer who took the lives of at least 30 women, but the actual number of victims is unknown. He was sentenced to death and executed in the electric chair. Jeffrey Dahmer was nicknamed the Milwaukee Cannibal. He was sentenced to life in prison but died after fighting another prisoner.